Presented by the Centre for Policy Research, India's leading think tank. CPR Dialogues is a multidisciplinary conference with leading policy practitioners, academics, and other stakeholders.
India's at the cusp of multiple developmental transitions. CPR has been engaged in the art of policy making from the research perspective for the better part of the last 45 years. And confronting these new challenges, we felt it was very important to create the space for a debate, for ideas, and for conversations to negotiate the challenges it confronts today.
As norms of engagement and the global order change, how should India define its geopolitical position? Can the Indian state deliver cutting-edge public services to all its citizens and build 21st-century public institutions? How can India create productive jobs while responding to challenges of technology, rapid urbanization, and global economic changes? How can India move towards a more inclusive and environmentally sound future while responding to its energy needs as a growing economy? How can citizen-state engagement create a more inclusive citizenship? And how will the emerging trends in India's politics shape policy-making in the 21st century?
CPR Dialogues is strictly non-partisan, fiercely independent, and hopes to be a space where India's academics, India's policymakers, India's civil society can engage in a discussion on the pressing public policy challenges that India confronts today as it navigates the 21st century.